training this year. That's here at Olympic gold. My dream's been shattered now. But you know what? I have a big career ahead of me. And these ones, they're known for being cheats, and they'll always be cheats. Amateur boxing stinks from the core right to the top.